you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
I just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Alright, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no. No, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out. Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah.
Yeah, the big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky. I was just glitching the, He created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yes, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
I need you.
About me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm just light and some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Digging out.
Finally, Jesus.